Peace, people. So we gotta talk about this. This is crazy. Now, for all you females out there that think that it's good to be giving it up to any nigga in this world or any guy in this world, you know, giving it up, you know, just open up your legs and giving it to him without a condom just because you think that he probably don't got nothing, this is for you. This is for you. This video is just for you. The ones out here that think that some guys that you think that don't got nothing probably do got something. Because they probably out here messing around with so many females that they catch something. And as they catch something, they don't want y'all to know something, so they hide it. But before I tell y'all about this, can y'all please share this, like, and subscribe? Can y'all please share this and like and subscribe? You know, that helped me so much. But thank y'all very much, but I'm gonna get to it. Now, this man in Florida, you know, he had HIV, he caught HIV, you know, he caught it. And as he caught HIV, this man was still messing around with females. He was still messing around with females unprotected. And as he was messing around with females that was unprotected, like, females, like, you know, must was finding out they was catching stuff. They was finding out they was catching things, and as they finding out they was catching it, like, what's going on? Like, they wanted to know what was going on. So one girl literally asked him, like, what you doing over there with all that medicine and stuff? What is that medicine? And he told her that he was selling drugs. He told her he was selling drugs, but it wasn't drugs. It was his HIV medicine. He didn't just want to tell her that it was HIV medicine and let her know that he had AIDS. And he didn't want to tell her. Now, females, this is what is out here. These are demons. These are demons out here, men of forces, and out here to just destroy y'all. Destroy the innocence of y'all. The HIV ain't nothing but a demon. Demonic force that y'all can get and never get rid of. And y'all know it and I know it. So, this video is for y'all. Y'all need to listen. Strap it up. Strap it up all the time. Strap it up all the time. Because you don't know what's going on in this world. Let me tell you something. All I can say is, if you ain't sleeping next to that person, going to sleep, waking up to that person, showering with that person all the time, 24/7, know that person, you better strap up with that person. That's all I gotta say. If it's not something real and something serious, you better always strap up. You better always strap up because you don't know what you finna get. You don't know what you gonna get. So you better always strap up because this guy right here, he is out here giving females HIV. And I'm happy that he got caught. He got caught. No more he can give no more females HIV. You know what I mean? This is serious. This is a walking demon that's just pitting other demons in other females. You know, giving them this disease so they can become become just like him. A demon. And this is what happens. This is sad. But I'm giving it to y'all because y'all need to know this. This is the truth. So all you females out there, all you guys out there, y'all better strap up and don't give it up. Strap up or don't give it up. That's how it goes. Strap up or don't give it up. Because if you do, you're going to catch something. It's out here. And I just want y'all to know that. You know? Just understand that. It's stuff out here that you can catch that's unreal. And y'all know it and I know it. Y'all went to sex education. So just understand that this man is out of control. He getting what he gonna get, you know. But thank y'all for viewing this. Like, share, and subscribe. Tell me what y'all think about this. Because this is crazy. Y'all better strap up or don't do it.